What was the biggest lie you were told?
It's not that simple.
Why not?
No, that's the biggest lie I was ever told. It's not that simple. And it's a lie they tell you over and over again. It's how they get you to give up.
So what's the truth?
That it is. That it always was.
That was last week. Let's move on. Chapter 2. Can we please do that?
Oh, come here.
Yes. You're doing it! You're giving it everything you got! You got this! Don't you stop! Don't you ever fucking stop! Keep going! Keep fucking going! Give it everything you got! Keep going! Don't you give up! Don't you dare fucking give up on yourself! You find the way! Find your way! Keep going! You can't stop now! Don't stop! You are unstoppable!
I'm the boogeyman, hooga booga. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Do you want a bite?
I'm on a diet, but thank you.
You don't need to lose any weight. You're kidding, right? You look great. Very fit.
You can always be thinner.
Keep telling this, brother. Bro, doesn't that suit restrict your ability to work out? And doesn't your small dick restrict your ability to please your gal? Move, bro, spro! I got it! Nope! Nope! I don't!
Bro, lift it, bro! Bro, you have to lift it, bro! Bro!
It's leg day, my favorite day of the week. Let's go! Whee! This hurts, but it feels so good right now. Oh, look! Jimbei's here! What's a Jimbei? Jimbei is basically a person you find extremely attractive at the gym. You go at the same time every day, you stare at each other, you never talked before, but you're basically dating each other. 10! 11! 12! Wait, was that 12? Oh no, I lost count. Better do a few more just in case. 13! Whew, it's getting hot in here. Come on, baby, let's go. Squat down. Up, up, up. Gotta check on the booty gains. Oh, you poppin'. Is that Jimbei with another girl right now? Are you kidding me? I thought we had something special. You know what? I don't even care at this point. Honestly, it's his loss. I'm just gonna jam out. Okay, I pull up. No more playing games. It's time to focus. Focus, really focus on the booty. Squeeze! Oh, that girl's got a nice butt. Oh no, she just caught me looking. That's awkward. Time to take a gym selfie. Oh, better check to see if there's anybody in here. Nope. Okay, we good. When in doubt, flex it out. Boom, baby!
Life's too short to exercise. I'm just gonna be honest.
There's so many better things to do than exercise.
Intentionally trying to make your body smaller is inherently fat phobic.
You're doing is disappointing in you, but that can change now. One more rep, easy.
No, that's too far, bro. That's too far. Leave him, bro.
Bro, just because your dad walked out on you, doesn't mean you're walking out on these weights. Be the father you wish you had. And mother always told me, I'd be
What if I say I know you know? What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? I know you know. What?
One more, push it, push it. Lift it! Your dad tried to abort you. Push! One more! Last one! One more! Nice! Your daughter's not yours, I promise you. Keep going! Last! Push it, bro!
I'm done!
Push it!
I'm done, bro!
Brother, you're not done.
Say, I never give a broke bitch any time of day. You ugly when you jealous, bitch. Look at that face. I'm hot right now when you not, okay? Oh, you big mad, oh, you big mad. Got a big bag, popping big tags. All white Rover, yeah, whip that. Ate it up, left no crumbs, cause it's shit smack. I just sit back, let the chips stack. People juice, other boys, yeah, the shit crack. Off the coast, summer holler when I get back. Got his stack, oh, you big mad. Hey, oh, you still big mad, huh? Bitch, I'm in the coop. Working fast, huh? Hey, cop a few, you ain't had none. Hey, don't stop.
Okay, I'm gonna try this. How I can do my dum 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 dum.
Purposely doing exercises wrong to see if anyone corrects me. Follow me to see part 4. Purposely doing exercises wrong to see if anyone corrects me. Follow me for part 5.
Bro, just wait, just...
Oh! Hey, you getting ready for the gym?
Yeah, sure. What?
Feelings that men can cry. You so it's okay to be weak.
Look at what you've done. Stand still, falling away from me when it takes so long.
So yes, if you work out strictly for appearance-based reasons, you are fat phobic.
My name is Ethan Burnett. I'm a 16-year-old male, and I am proud of this.
Your girl dreams of Will Smith spanking her while she sleeps with you. Prove that she's wrong! Come on!
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.